Let's take a look at the atomic structure for magnesium. That's Mg. So we're going to look at the Bohr model or the Bohr diagram for magnesium. So we start out, we note that the atomic number for magnesium is 12. The atomic number tells us that we have 12 protons in the nucleus of the magnesium atom. Here's the nucleus here. So we'll have 12 protons. Atomic number is the number of protons. The number of protons also equals the number of electrons for a neutral element. And all of the elements on the periodic table, they're neutral. So we have 12 electrons as well. Those electrons, they'll be in energy levels around the nucleus. And we can look at the periodic table to help figure out how we're going to divide them up into these energy levels. So remember, we have 12 total electrons. If we go to the periodic table, the first period, this is the first energy level, we have 1, 2. So we have 2 electrons, we put those in our first energy level right here. But then that energy level is full. Next, we go to the second period on the periodic table. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8. So we have 8 total valence electrons in the second energy level. So the second energy level, that's full with 8 of these electrons here. So far, we've used 10 total electrons. Remember, we only have 12. The last 2 we'll put in the third energy level right here. 3s1, 3s2, and there they are. These are the valence electrons. These are the electrons on the outside that'll be involved in chemical bonds. So the last 2, the highest energy level here, they're very important. So that's the atomic structure for the magnesium atom. This is our Bohr diagram here. If you need help finding neutrons or with the electron configuration for magnesium, there's a link at the end of this video. This is Dr. B with the Bohr diagram for magnesium, Mg. Thanks for watching.